Hi friends, do you want to change the Grub bootloader background image? As you seen here, I currently have the dual boot with the Linux Mint and its background image is just old. Okay, so today I'm going to show you how you can change the Grub bootloader with the in Debian based Linux operating system. Okay, as you seen here, I just log in the my Linux Mint operating Linux Mint PC. So now you have to be open the terminal. Okay, to open the terminal, either use Ctrl Alt plus T or go for the graphicals with the open the terminal. Okay, now here you have to be enter the command sudo gedit slash etc slash default slash grub. Actually with this one you are able to open the grub editor within your administrator mode with the sudo command. Okay, and you need one your image in PNG format that you want to change that one. Okay, as you see in here, now your editor is open for grub editor. Okay, now you have to be enter the command same as it is grub background. You have to be just okay. As you see in here, I have the one image just in the my image folder. Okay, and that I want to use here. Okay, so what I have to do, I have to enter the command grub slash background. You have to just in the grub underscore background equal to, and then after you have to provide the your image path. Okay, if you want to identify the image path, just open the properties of the image, okay, and copy the path of that particular image that you want to provide. Okay, and you have to be just paste here, and after that you have to be also put the your image image name. Okay, as you seen here, currently it's my grub2.png. okay, so I have to be enter this command same as it is. Whatever path you have to be specified like this one. Okay, sorry, now you have to enter like this. Okay, now you have to be save this file, either use Ctrl plus S or just use file plus save to save this. Okay, and then after you have to be okay, after that enter the command sudo update and grub, because you want to take changes that will be, you know, you entered, it will be take effect. Okay, so as you seen here, now it's showing the found background. Okay, and the same image that I provided, it also showing background image is also found, means now your it's a successfully updated. As you seen here, same file that I provided for the background image, now we have in the, it's now updated. Okay, so your work means completely done. So what you have to be do, if you now restart your Linux PC, so you will find the new background image. Okay, for time being I just want to restart. Okay, as you seen here, now that image is now your grub boot loader background image. So hope you like my videos, please subscribe. Thanks for watching.